Well, there was an old woman from Wexford, in Wexford town did dwell. She loved her old man dearly, and another one twice as well, with your rightful little earl and your rightful early. And one day went to the doctor, some medicine for to find. Says she, will you give me something that'll make me old man blind, with your rightful little earl and your rightful early. Oh, feed him eggs and marrow bones and make him sup them all. It won't be so very long after that he won't see you at all, with your rightful little earl and your rightful early. Now the doctor wrote a letter and he signed it with his hand, and he sent it to the old man just to let him understand, with your rightful little earl and your rightful early. And she feeds him eggs and marrow bones and makes him sup them all. It wasn't so very long after that he couldn't see the wall, with your rightful little earl and your rightful early. Oh, says he, I'd go and drown myself, but that might be a sin. Says she, I'll come to the water's edge and I'll help to push you in, with your rightful little earl and your rightful early. So they jogged and jogged and jogged along till they came to the water's brim. Says she, you came here to drown yourself and me to push you in, with your rightful little earl and your rightful early. And the old woman, she stepped back a bit to rush and push him in, and the old man quietly stepped aside and she went tumbling in, with your rightful little earl and your rightful early. Oh, how loudly did she yell and how loudly did she bawl. Or a howl your wished old woman, he said, sure I can't see you at all, with your rightful little earl and your rightful early. She swam and swam and swam around till she came to the farther brim, but the old man got a long barge pole and he pushed her farther in, with your rightful little earl and your rightful early. Now eggs are eggs and marrow bones may make your old man blind, but if you want to drown him you must creep up close behind, with your rightful little earl and your rightful early.